Israel has the right to defend, but it has to be done accordingly with international law, humanitarian law. And some decisions are counter this international law. Not all the Palestinian people are terrorists. Some collective punishment against all Palestinians will be unfair and unproductive. Will be against our interest and against the interest of the peace. As I said, some of the actions, as cutting water, cutting electricity, cutting food to a mass of civilian people, is against international law.